I'm just overworked. But I promise you my head's in the squad.
Hey, you. So, here's my plan for tonight. We hop a flight to Paris, buy a little villa on the left bank, spend the rest of our lives teaching cats and dogs to love one another. Backup plan is pizza and a movie.
We're going to Paris? What?
Okay, what's up?
I got my scholarship revoked. So there's that.
Wait, how the hell did you lose your stuff?
Keep your voice down.
Okay.
When I owned up to copying that term paper, it gave me an F in the course. My GPA dropped below a C average, which is a requirement for the Hellcats scholarship.
Below a C? Below a C is a D.
Look, okay, I'm a bad student, but I know the alphabet.
Savannah, you're smart. Why are your grades so bad?
Well, I consider myself a cheerleading major. So what do I want to do with my life? Open a cheer gym, lobby to get cheer recognized as a sport. The other things, they get away from me sometimes.
Running a business requires math and economics. Lobbyists need to understand politics and the law.
Okay, can you stop being rational and just hug me or something?
Sorry. Okay.
You're right. I should have kept my grades up. Now, I have to figure out how to pay tuition.
Maybe you can ask your parents.
My mom and I have come a long way this year, but no way she pays to send me to a secular school.
Okay, start with your dad. He'll be flattered you came to him first. Get him on your side, then together, you outflank your mom.
That's sneaky.
Grew up with four brothers. You gotta game the system or someone else eats your dessert.
Your brothers seem so nice.
Dude, they would eat a baby if you dipped it in chocolate.